Go ahead.
Right, sir. Good morning, everyone. On behalf of Government Polytechnic College for Girls, Jalandhar, I welcome you all. Government Polytechnic College is a 52 years of existence. It has 8 diploma courses covered in 10 acres of campus. It's a 80,000 square feet area as constructed, including hostels, staff colony, guest house, quarters, etc. I welcome Principal Rajesh Kumar of Government Polytechnic College and all the HODs of the departments, Computer Science, Electronics, IT, Pharmacy, Chemical, Library Sciences, MOP, and Architecture. I also welcome for the Department of Technical Education, Government of Punjab and Government Polytechnic College for Girls, Ladowal Road, Jalandhar. I welcome you all in this seminar, which is in association with JK Cement and Aarti Student Platform, present online industry interaction by Shri Vikas Malhotra Ji. Vikas Malhotra Ji is a zonal head technical services for the upper north zone of JK Cements Limited. His key responsibilities include planning launch of new products under umbrella of JK Cement, JK Primex, new wall finish, JK Supergrid, tile adhesive, and many more. He is included in the budgeting and planning of promotional and brand building activities. His major achievements have been in a short duration of about a month. He has been able to enlist new products in few major projects in Amritsar, Ludhiana, Mohali, Chandigarh, based on his professional relations. I welcome Mr. Vikas Malhotra Ji to take over the session for the further details.
Thank you, Guneet Ji. And once again, I welcome Dinesh Bhagat Ji and all the faculty members of the college as well as the professionals who are on the platform. And today, basically, my topic of discussion is value-added cement-based products. So just before I actually start with the presentation and all, I would like to give you a brief background of what this concept is. Basically, friends, value-added cement-based products are the products which are as good as cement, but they are used for a specific purpose. We have been using, traditionally, if you look into the construction practices, we have been using the same cement right from foundation to brickwork to plastering to RCC work to finishing to flooring, everything. Whenever you want to construct anything, you are using the same cement. So we at JK Cement and as an industry, we have tried to analyze that each of the application requires different kind of product. It is not the same product. I will just give you a crude example. Like cement which you have been using to fix the tiles. So just think of that scenario. How do you fix a tile? When you fix a tile, the cement which goes below the tile, it doesn't get the opportunity to get cured with time. Because, and you all being civil engineers, you know that curing is the most important thing for any cement to get its full strength. And if we are not curing that cement which is going under the tile, how can we expect strength from that? That's a just example. So taking all these things in my mind, as an industry, we have formulated some new products. We have intentionally given the name value-added cement based because cement is a base in most of these products. Some of the products are gypsum based also. I will discuss the all. And these are basically for a specific application. So not taking much of the time, with your permission, I am sharing the slide so that we can move further. So friends, here we go. Is the slide changing? Anybody can confirm? Yeah. So before I actually take up with the today's topic, I would like to share something about the challenges and opportunities which we all are facing. And as just before the start of session, I was having a little chat with Dinesh ji, and the total things and systems have changed. So whether you are a professional or a student, the way of life has changed. So I have just given a brief of challenges and opportunities which are there. Now some of you may be surprised what are the opportunities in this time. So if you are really a positive person, you can see a lot of opportunities in it. So challenges are, first of course, health and safety, mental fitness, distance learning, the way we are interacting, that's a new thing to be learned. There is a difficulty in practical and online training, that is for students. Job opportunities, naturally they will shrink because market is like that now. And there are ample of opportunities available. Now, what are those? We have more than normal time available with us. पहले जितना time हमारा college आने जाने में या अपने professional work में commutation में जो time involved हो रहा था, that we are saving. We can use that time in a very positive manner. We can explore new opportunities. We can sharpen our presentation skills. And this is overall a time to shift the way of living. So we have to, the last line as I have given on this slide is, being positive is the key to get out of this situation. Those who are really positive and take this thing in a positive manner, they will certainly come out as a winner in this COVID-19 situation. So that was about the scenario. Now this will be my flow of presentation today, friends. I will start with the little introduction about company, then our presence, product portfolio, value-added products, description. These all will be covered. And the JK organization, it's a very old organization, friends, 125 years old organization. And we started with a lot of businesses, that is cement, tire, paper pulp, ready-made apparel, food and textiles. These all were there, and it's a $2 billion US dollar company. We have a workforce of around 25,000 employees, and this is our logo. Now, regarding company, as I've told you, very old organization. We started in 1920. These are the two founder members, Jugilal Kamlapat, Padampak Singhania ji, followed by Shri Gaudari Singhania ji and YP Singhania ji. In the time of Shri Gaudari Singhania ji, we started our cement plants. YP Singhania ji, he was a civil engineer from IIT Roorkee, and he was very dynamic. Under his leadership, we have made manifold expansion. And today, his nephew is leading the company. He left us last year in August. And today, his nephew, Shri Madhav Singhania ji, he is our CEO. We have been given many awards. This is one of them. We fall in super brand category. JK White and JK Wall Putty, these are our two super brands. Many prestigious awards have been given. This is just a small introduction I am giving. We have state-of-art cement plants across the country. We are the third largest producer of white cement in the world. And it is not only India, we are exporting our products to many countries. All our plants are in technical collaboration with FL Smith. FL Smith is a company which is a world leader in cement technology. And we are following all the best technologies possible with us. See, this is our Robo Lab. This is the spread of our plant. I am running fast so that we can start with the topic directly. Now, this is, we have around 6 plants across India, and 3 of them are in Rajasthan, that is Ghotan, Mangrol, and Nimbada. One is in Haryana, that is in Jharli. Another one in MP, Katni. And in South, we have a 3 million ton plant at Madhol. So that's how we cater the entire India. We have an international presence in Dubai also. This is our plant having both gray and white cement capacities. We are not only catering Indian markets, we are giving our products to all these countries. The list is very long. Now, this is the friend of view of our cement plants. This is my Dubai plant, this is my Ghotan plant, and this is my Katni plant. Now, that was all about my introduction and my company's introduction. Now, everything I will be sharing with you will be of academic interest. before I actually move to value-added cement-based product, a little bit about cement industry. This is a gentleman who first invented cement in 1824. Now, this is the spread of cement production across the world. In world, we are producing around 3,500 million ton of cement per year. And China is a leader. They are producing almost 50% of the total production, and we are at number two. In India, we are at 320 million ton per annum. We are the second largest producer of cement in the world. Now see how the technology has changed. This is the view of our first cement plant, and this is in latest technology. The basic shift, if somebody asks you, is from the dry technology, from the wet technology to the dry technology. These are all the technological advancement. Now, I call cement as a magic powder. You can cast whatever you want. You can give it any shape you want. And you can, it's a highly flexible material. In the last slide, actually, this is a one-line flow diagram of, this is one-line flow diagram of our cement manufacturing. Very quickly, I can explain you. This is for academic interest as well as for professional knowledge. This is my limestone, calcium hydroxide. It is crushed to a size of around 40 mm. Here we extract this thing from boulders. Then it is placed in this stackyard. Then it is grinded along with some clay, iron ore, magnesia. These are grinded in this ball mill. Then it is fed into this preheater. This is a preheater, where it gains a temperature of around 850 degrees centigrade. And then the material falls down under the gravity into this kiln. This is a kiln. Basically, heat is generated over here. Here we fire pet coke, and the temperature inside is 1450 degrees centigrade. And after passing through this kiln, it gets into this cooler, where the temperature falls to down 40 to 50 degrees centigrade. And then we get clinker, which is stored in this yard. This is clinker yard. Then you can see these three silos. These are basically of clinker, fly ash, and gypsum. Now, these are the three ingredients which are then further grinded into cement. Now, it depends which type of cement you want. If you want OPC, it will be only clinker and gypsum. And if it is PPC, then it will be fly ash along with these two. Fly ash normally we allow to the tune of 15 to 35%. So that's a one-line diagram of your cement manufacturing. Once it is grinded, it is stored in these silos, and then it moves to the market. Now this we have already covered. This is your future friends. A lot of work has to be done in India with respect to cement. Our per capita consumption is 120 only, whereas in other countries, you can very well see, we are even less than half of the world's average. World's average is 270, we are at 120. Now, cement manufacturing, very quickly, I've already explained, this is the limestone, this is your grinding mill, where I grind all the material together, and this is my kiln, where I heat it at 40, 50 degrees centigrade, this is the clinker which I get. This was all described in your one-line diagram. These are the actual photographs of the plant, and this is that preheater, this is the kiln, and this is my X-ray analyzer, from where I basically get the testing of all the material in this. And this is dry mix mortar. Now, coming to the real topic, that is value-added cement-based product. So value-added cement-based product, as I have told you, these are the special products manufactured for a special application. As a generic name, this is also called as dry mix mortar. Basically, we have tried to mix all the ingredients which you normally use in your plaster or your brickwork or your RCC work as a dry mix in my cement only. So that has been done in factories. So this is how we define dry mix mortar. It is used to serve and lay bricks. Various applications are there. It can be a tile fixing adhesive, it can be a block laying adhesive. So there are various products which come in dry mix mortar. And basic technology is that we take cement, we take special admixtures of different size aggregates, and then we add some additives into it. These additives can be RDB powder or it can be MHEC. it is methyl hydroxyethyl ethyl cellulose. So these are added to enhance the properties of cement, so that, like I have told you, that for fixing of tile you need a cement which doesn't need any curing requirement. So how will you do that? You will have to add something into it so that it gets cured by itself. So those all are then at factory level, and after production these are transported in normal bags. The beauty of these products are that they don't require curing and they don't require any skilled labor. Why we have formulated all this is basically India is a place where the actual person who is executing my job, he is normally a illiterate person. Building design ek engineer zarur kar dega ya architect kar dega uske baad, but jab wo execution level pe aata to execution karne ke liye the people who are actually involved are very you can say totally illiterate. So we have to formulate the products which are user friendly. So keeping those in mind, we have made all these products in which we need to add only water. These are hassle free and easy in application. They have got good water repellency. Being mixed in a controlled environment, you are assuring the quality, and they have got the thermal insulation also. Moreover, you will get better flexibility, minimum space for storage is required. Normally, aap jo aggregate leke aate hain sites pe, coarse aggregate, fine aggregate, they require a lot of space, whereas this material is coming only in bag. You just have to store it in your godown. Now, these are the basic ingredients for any of these products, value-added products. Basically, they will have cement, they will have some river sand, and they will have some additives. These are the basic three materials which will be used. Now, these additives will vary from product to product. Suppose you want a tile adhesive, you will be having some water retaining additives which doesn't require curing. Suppose you want to have something which acts as a waterproofing membrane, you will add waterproofing additives into it. So this is the basic formulation. Now, basically, these are the four things which are added. Binders, it can be gypsum powder or even cement. I have already told you some of the products are gypsum based also. So those are also there. Water retaining agents are added. These are basically the agents which give it self-curing properties, as I have told you. Then hydrophobic agents are like zinc stearate, aluminum stearate. These are added to give it water resistance. Then air entraining agents, these are basically from BASF. Many companies are making them. Basically, these are to create some voids in your mortar. Why do we need voids? To make it lightweight. Now, this is normal cement which we are adding, this kind of sand we are adding. It is well graded, of course. The advantage of using all these products is that if you are doing at site, you won't get such quality control, whereas we are giving it in a quality controlled manner. See the kind of paste. Now this is done with the help of admixtures. So various kind of admixtures are added to get this kind of paste. Now what kind of admixtures you can use? These are basically five types: cellulose, ethers, water repellent, air entraining agents, accelerator and retarder. Accelerator and retarder, name itself tells you what it is. If you want to have quick setting, you will add accelerator. If you want to have slow setting, you will add retarder. Air entraining agent, basically to have lightweight concrete. Methyl cellulose, basically these are the workability enhancers. They will make the things more workable. And water repelling agents. Now these are the products which are required in your products to have water repellency tendency to make them waterproof. Now, these are the various products which come under this segment. When I say value-added product, this can be rendered and plaster-based, repair and track filler, cement-based, tile adhesive, tile grouts, thermal insulation, self-leveling, screeds, bricklaying, mortars. Now, today, all the bricks are being replaced with AAC blocks. So, you should not fix those AAC blocks with your traditional mortar. You should go in for your bricklaying mortar, which is a ready-mix material available from various companies. So cementitious waterproofing compounds are there, epoxy grouts and skim coats. Now these all are nothing but our value. These are generic names you can say to our value-added cement-based products. Now what are the advantages? Once you use all these products, what are the advantages? They will reduce the shrinkage cracks. there will be no delaminated, good workability, good compressive strength, and they will have good water resistance as well, better flexibility, good consistent quality, easy to mix. So these are all things. Basically, these all were required. We were trying to do all this at site. Now you can be rest assured that once you are using value-added product, this is already there because the quality is controlled by a renowned company. That can be our company or any other company. Now, this is the reason, friends, why do we need value-added cement-based product? Basically, these were the four things on which we work. The first is time. We need product where we can increase the speed of construction. Second is durability, long-lasting solutions, because whatever buildings we were constructing earlier, they were giving some kind of cracks or they were failing in some or other manner, so that there was a durability issue. So we wanted to have products which can last for a longer period. Then we wanted ease in application, user-friendly product. As I've told you, the ultimate applicator is a layman. So you need to have products which are really easy to apply. And let me tell you, the products which I will introduce in my subsequent slides, these all require only water to be added in a particular proportion, nothing else. And they can be very well used for plastering and many such applications. And these are naturally value for money. You are saving not only on money, you are saving on time also. So these are the, now this is the basket of our value-added cement-based products. Now, you all are aware, we were the first to produce white cement in India, JK White. After that, it was in 1990s, we started this product, which earlier you all were knowing as JK Wall Putty. So this is now, it has been under umbrella branding, we have given the name JK Cement Wall Max. Now you can see all my products are ending with Max series. So Max is basically, this has been done to avoid duplicacy. Just to share with you, we are the world leader, not only India, we are the world leader in this product, JK Wall Max. So basically this is a skim coat, white cement based. It is applied on your plastered surfaces to give it a smooth and silky finish, to take care of, basically plaster levels the surface. And to further smoothen the surface, we need this product. The next product is Shield Max. This is an enhanced version of Wall Max. This is basically having waterproofing quality in addition to what it has. Then we have Level Max, a very interesting product as a civil engineer. This is a ready-mix plaster. This can be applied directly onto your walls. Of course, these have to be AC block or hollow block walls. It cannot be applied on brick walls. The reason is very clear, because brick wall has a lot of undulations. So if the undulation is more than 10 to 12 mm, which is normally there in your brickwork, we don't recommend this product, because then it goes non-viable. This is a white cement based product, so normally recommended for AC blocks, hollow blocks, fly ash bricks. This is white cement based primer, JK Primex. This is for cementitious surface. Before doing any kind of painting, we can apply it directly onto the wall. Works much better than your normal acrylic primers. Then this is a full range of my tile adhesives, as I have told you, to fix your tiles, stones, granites, marble, whatever kind of thing you need, we have a full range in it. And then we have two gypsum based products. Till here, these were all cement based products. Now these two are my gypsum based product. This is Gypsum Max. This is normally equivalent to your POP, which is available in market, but this is of much finer quality, higher grade. And this is Plastomax, basically a product having lightweight and good fire resistance. Sorry, good fire resistance. And the last product, this is a totally different product. This is only liquid product in my basket. This is basically a bonding agent. Friends, if you want to do plaster on any RCC surface, if you want to do plaster on your slab or RCC surface, normally we have to do hacking. So to avoid that hacking, we have given, because this product, if you do hacking, what happens? You lose on the strength of your RCC. So this is a product which is in liquid shape. You just have to apply it with the help of brush onto a RCC wall, and it will give you a textured surface kind of thing, and you can directly do plaster over it. So these are all the products which I will be discussing. not taking much of the time. I will be taking exactly 3 to 4 slides for each of the product, where I will be introducing the product, its features, its technical specifications, and in the last slide, I will tell something about the costing. Any questions you may ask in between? I have given you the total base till now, what we are into and what we are talking. So here we go. This is a one short diagram, which I have already explained to you what kind of products which we are discussing today. Now, friends, this is the first product. This is our white cement based putty. Traditionally, a painter or a normal layman still called it as a putty only, whereas our brand name is JK Cement Wallmax. This is a skim coat basically over your plastered surface to make it smooth and to give it smooth, silky and velvet like finish. Now, what it constitutes of, basically it is white cement with some polymers. So these polymers are extra long polymers. Basically, they enhance the flexibility of this cement. You can't apply cement directly onto the wall in that thickness. If you try to do that, it will crack by itself. So we have added some polymers into it, which will increase the flexibility as well as coverage of this product. So what are the features? It is a smooth, fine powder, good tensile adhesions. The main thing about all of these products is they are self-curing. No curing is required. You need not sprinkle water on it after application. Though these are cement-based products, no curing is required. And these are damp resistant. Benefit smooth and glossy finish, resist flaking and peeling. No curing is required, longer paint life. So these are the benefits. Now, this is the technical specification, friends. You can very well see here the degree of whiteness is 92.4%. Very high whiteness. Why we have kept so high whiteness of this product? Because this is not only used to smooth the surface, this also hides the base. So to hide your plaster, which is normally in grayish or blackish color, we have given 92.4% whiteness in this. Whereas the specification is 92%. We are normally above it. Fineness is very high because you have to seal all the pores of cement plaster. Bulk density is 1.01. Setting time is this much, 325 and 420 is the final. Water retentivity again very high because water. We have tried to make it waterproof. My next product is totally waterproof. We have there the water retentivity is almost 100%. And tensile adhesion is 1.18. This is the property with which it sticks to the wall. And the compressive strength, you can see your plaster even doesn't have this 6 MPa strength. Whereas as a skim coat, we are giving 6 MPa strength, which is good enough. So it is a combination of beauty as well as strength. Now, how to apply? Very easy to apply, friends. We just need, as I've told you, nothing is to be added into my any of the products except water. So we are adding 35 to 40% water and we have to mix the paste for about 5 minutes. Now, this thing, it is not onto the slide, but I will tell you, this is very important that each of my product after mixing, you should leave it for 5 minutes. That is the time required. That is basically gestation period. That is the time required for polymers to get activated. So that is very important. You use any of the product, polymer-based product, you have to do that. And now the shelf life, pot life of this product is 2 to 3 hours. Once you have added water, you can keep this product for around 2 to 3 hours and you can apply it within that, but not beyond 3 hours. If you go beyond 3 hours, it will lose on strength. Normally, this product is applied in 2 coats. The first one is a filler coat. The second one is a finishing coat. The total thickness is 1.5 to 2 mm. Now, this is, friends, very important. As a civil engineer, what happens, or as an architect, what happens is normally we specify the product, but when it comes to costing, most of us are blank. So intentionally for each of the product, I have been sharing costing in one of the slides. So if you talk of Wallmax, the costing, this is a normal mathematical calculation, nothing else. This is a mathematical calculation. We have applied a simple 20 kg bag is of 450 rupees. So not going in detail, the overall thing we should remember over here is that is 4 rupees and 43 paisa. Roughly 4 rupees and 50 paisa is the cost. Now this is the applied cost, out of which 2 rupees 50 paisa is my labor cost. So material cost is around 2 rupees. So this is the thing we should remember. somebody may ask, some of our clients may ask, if this much is the area, what will the cost of this application? So we have an idea. Many projects just running through where we have applied this product. I don't think there is any building across India where this product has not been used. Now, recently, this has been included in our schedule of rates. At 13.80 is the clause where you can see, because as an architect, you should know all these things, that if I am specifying this product for a particular project, and they, if they are following CPWD schedule of rate. So in CPWD schedule of rates at 13.80, this product has been specified as white cement based putty of average thickness 1 mm. They can't write brand name, so they have given a generic definition. And they have worked out the costing. Here they include everything, water, wastage, you know, scaffolding cost, everything they have included, and their costing is 115 rupees and 15 paisa per square meter. The main thing is we should remember this. Sometimes client asks about this thing, that is it available in schedule of rates of PWD? So yes, it is available. Now the next trend product is Shield Max. Basically, this is an enhanced version of my Level Max, Wall Max. In this product, basically we have worked on waterproofing properties of my Wall Max. So here I have achieved that? I have added Sealane into it. This is SiH4 molecules. Basically, they form a highly integrated gel kind of thing within your product. So this highly integrated gel won't allow water to penetrate into it. And that will give us a completely watertight coat. And this is highly effective for interiors as well as exterior. Features, as I have told you, moisture resistance, low water absorption, efflorescence resistance, good resistance and dampness, longer paint life, ideal for both new and repainting surfaces. Now, there are many products equivalent to this available in market. We have just given a comparison. Because in our case, we being the cement manufacturer, we have taken care of everything, and the results are much better than others in the market. Main two tests which represent waterproofing property of any product are these two: capillary water absorption and cast and tube test. In both these, you can see we are much better than the competitor. Basically, this is the absorption test. Our absorption is 0.3 ml water absorption, whereas competitor is giving 0.9 ml. And this is capillary water absorption. Here it is 0.12 and here it is 0.15. Even strength, we are giving much higher than the competitor. So technical specifications, again, whiteness is very high. We need to add 38% water to make a paste. And these are the cast and tube tests I've already explained. Now here the coverage is, it is not only waterproofing quality which has been enhanced in this product over Wallmax. We have also increased the coverage. Normal Wallmax or wall putty, what you say, it gives you a coverage of around 14 square feet per kg. Whereas this product is giving around 21 square feet per kg. So you have achieved a better product in terms of whiteness, in terms of coverage, in terms of waterproofing properties over Wallmax. Very easy to apply, not going in detail. You just have to scrap the base, clean the surface, apply, do any patchwork if required, make a paste and apply the product. These are the normal tools which you use to apply this product. Now, this is how we do. As I have told you, 35 to 38, this is surface preparation. Basically, you should ensure that all these products, they should have direct bonding with your cementitious surface. Nothing should come in between. What things can come in between? Basically, these are dirt, grease kind of things. So you should do such a finishing, such a surface preparation that there is no dirt, grease kind of things on the base. And then we should apply this. This is how we make the paste. This is being done with the help of stirrer, float for application. This is the packing. And these are the four advantages of this product, four major advantages. Damp resistance, anti-efflorescence, longer paint life, and suitable for all kind of wall. When I say all kind of wall, it means interior, exterior, both. Now, if we talk of costing, as I have told you, in case of Wallmax, the costing, I hope you all remember, it was 4 rupees and 42 paisa. Now, here, and in that case, the cost of bag was 450. Here, if you see, the cost of bag is 900. So the bag has been cost has been doubled. Whereas if you see per square feet costing, it is 4.82 rupees, only 10% increase. How it has happened? Because my coverage has also increased along with. So this is a simple mathematical calculation. Again, not going in detail. The main thing is that by spending 10% extra, we have ensured waterproofing qualities in our product, and that is very much viable. This is applied sample in MES Lucknow. Now, friend, this is one of my favorite product, that is Level Wax, and this is the product of future. In the coming days, this will be used in many products, projects. Basically, as you all are aware that we are getting rid of red brick. ये जितनी भी रेड ब्रिक यूज हो रही है फॉर कंस्ट्रक्शन पर्पसेस इन द डेज टू कम वी वांट बी यूजिंग रेड ब्रिक और क्ले ब्रिक्स व्हिच वी कॉल फॉर आवर कंस्ट्रक्शन दे विल बी टोटली रिप्लेस्ड विद ब्लॉक्स ऑलरेडी इन मेजर प्रोजेक्ट्स वी हैव डन दैट वी आर यूजिंग एसी ब्लॉक्स हॉलो ब्लॉक्स फ्लाई ऐश ब्रिक्स सो दीज ऑल व्हेन यू आर यूजिंग दीज काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स सो देन यू हैव टू टेक केयर दैट राइट फ्रॉम देयर फिक्सिंग Although that product is not explained over there, when I say fixing, it should not be fixed with normal mortar. Hota kya aap bahut achhi quality ka AC block to le aate ho apni project ke liye, and you try to fix it with normal cement mortar. That is not a right way. You have to use special jointing mortars. Those are available from many companies in the market. We are also formulating one, but as on date, we don't have that product. Basically, it is as good as a tile adhesive. Basically, they don't require any curing and they are applied in a very thin bed. So that is about laying off your AC blocks. But what is this product? This is for plastering. Once you have made a wall of your AC blocks or hollow blocks or fly ash bricks, for plastering, you should again not go for traditional mortar. You should use this product because traditional mortar, normally we apply in a thickness of 12 mm, 15 mm, whereas in case of these blocks you don't need that thickness because they are very leveled and smooth, and we need a thickness of around 8 to 10 mm is sufficient. So we have made this ready-made product. This is a white cement based product with some additives and some polymers, and this can be directly used as a finishing plastering surfaces. You just need to add water in. Again, this is self-curing. That is the beauty of this product. You will save a lot. ये कहने को बहुत छोटी चीज लगती है, but once you get rid of curing, all the messy work at your site is over. It is a clean work now. You just have to mix the You just have to mix the material and apply the paste onto the wall with the help of your spatula. And just level it, and it can be applied. Here I have written 4 to 6 mm. Now we have reformulated this product. We can go up to 12 mm. Now where it can be applied? Leveling layer on plastered surface, ideal for removing roughness of your cement sand plaster, concrete rendered walls, hollow blocks, precast wall, concrete ceilings. So any concrete surface or AC blocks, which is not written over here, we can use this product. Very easy to apply. Just clean the surface, add 25 to 28% water, make a paste and apply it as a normal plaster. The basic thing is there is no wastage, no curing is required. Now this is the technical specification. Here you can see whiteness has gone a little bit down, 85%. The reason is that we have added some fillers into it to increase the thickness. It is not pure white cement. We have added some fillers. So bulk density, because of the fillers, the bulk density has also increased. And the pot life is 160 minutes. Now see, water retentivity here is very high. That means this product can be applied both on exterior and interior walls. See the strength, 5 MPa. Aapke plaster ki normal 3 MPa se jyada strength nahi aati, 3 to 4 MPa. This product is having a strength of 5 MPa. So we are assuring you a good quality product with good strength and all the features. Now if you talk of costing, here I have done the same kind of mathematical calculation. Again, coming to the last column, it is roughly 20 rupees square feet, which is very much comparable with your normal traditional plaster, in which almost 10 rupees I have taken as labor cost. So my material cost is 8 rupees only. So that is a very economical product and a high-tech product when you are going in for your AC blocks. See, this is the actual photographs. We have applied the sample. this entire building, this was one of my first project, HPCL Bathinda, where we have applied this product in the entire their colony. And this is, if you see this structure closely, these all walls are RCC walls, very thin structure. They are not brick wall. These are all RCC wall, and over it they have done my level max. And after that, they have done this texture coating. Both interior and exterior, my product has been used. Again, friend, this product has been specified in schedule of rate at 13.86. Now see how they have defined 6 mm plaster on cement concrete RCC work with white cement based polymer modified self-curing. All the properties they have written. White cement based polymer modified self-curing. So everything has been covered. They can't write brand names, you all know. So here the costing is 205 rupees and 50 paisa per square meter. Now if you compare three, basically now we have three options for plaster. This is my traditional plaster, cement sand plaster jo aap karte aa rahe hain. This is my gypsum plaster and this is my level max, my product. Now you see this is white cement based maximum strength. Here the strength is in doubt because the person who is making the mix, you never know what he will do. It is a sulfate based product very having very less compressive strength. Exterior, interior, both areas of application. This cannot be applied on exterior gypsum plaster. This, of course, can be done on both. It has got antifungal properties. No such properties are here. Over this product, you need to do only one coat of wall max. Agar iske upar finishing karenge, to you wahan pe hamari save hongi hogi. Ek coat putti ka mera bach gaya. Yahan pe mere double coat putti ja. So that is again advantage. This is much durable vis-a-vis other two. And this is primer is not required in this case, whereas we require primer in this case. We will save on time, cost, water. This goes with your green building concept because we are saving on water. Curing is not required. Wastage is almost nil. So in all aspects, this is a product to be specified for your AAC blocks and hollow blocks. Now friends, next product is my white cement based primer. This is JK Primex. This is a substitute of your acrylic primer, normal acrylic primer, which you have been using for a number of years as a preparation of base coat for any wall. We have been applying this thing, but that doesn't work well. I will tell you why this product is better than acrylic primer, because it has got super whiteness, quick drying, breathable surface, self-curing. Again, you may say this is a white cement based product, but no curing is required. It will fill and seal all the pores. It will improve the paint adhesion. It is economical, no wastage is there. See, this is your plastered surface. This kind of plaster. Now, if you see it in microscopic view, it has got a lot of pores. Now, what you are doing, when we were doing actual acrylic primer, we were actually putting a polythene sheet over it. Wo kuch nahi hai. Acrylic primer kya karta hai? Iske upar ek laminating coat kar dega. Ye sare pores aapke wahin ke wahin hai. Wo lamination ke upar aap painting kar dete hai. And you become happy that my wall has been painted. Whereas these pores have not been treated. But in my case, these pores will actually be sealed. So you can see the difference. This is normal acrylic primer. This is a base wall and this is my product. It has actually sealed all those pores and you will get a better surface base for painting and any application. It is breathable, which is the basic requirement of any primer. Now, whiteness is again very high to save the base. To hide the base, basically. Fineness is again very high. Reason is we have to seal the pores. It should actually go into those pores. Bulk density is 0.82, a lighter material so that it can go into those pores. Pot life is around 3 hours. Once you, again, very easy to apply, you just need to add water into it. This is coming in powder form. You just need to add water 1:1 and it is ready to apply. As far as costing is concerned, very economical, 1 rupees square feet per coat. If you talk of 2 coat, this is the 2 coat, 2 rupees is the cost of material, 1 rupees 50 paisa is the cost of your labor, total cost is 3 rupees and 50 paisa. So very economical solution for many projects. It can very well replace your lime wash. Lime wash mein aap DDL add karte hain, you have been doing all kind of things. Again, the life is restricted to 4 to 6 months only. The coverage is 40 to 50 square feet only, whereas in this product you will get better. See the whiteness of this product. Sorry. Good gloss and reflectance is there. and these are the actual photographs. Now I have tried to do replace this thing. This is in Municipal Corporation Chandigarh for curb painting also. Earlier they were using lime over here, so now they have started using it. This is their brand approval. Many projects we have done. Ideal product product for your basements, which are normally parking areas. So in parking areas, you need not spend many very high. So 2 rupees square feet is a good enough, and you can give a, and moreover being white in color, it will go, give you good visibility also. JK Primex. So this is for your side walls. This kind of samples we are doing. Now another advantage of this product is that this can be applied on wet plaster. See, this is my building under construction. Exterior plaster was going on. Simultaneously, they have applied this product. This is Dhun Public School, Panchkula. So they have done. This is many sites. This is Amritsar. Now they wanted to fix glass cladding over this building. They mixed a stainer, blue color stainer, and they applied a coat under as a undercoat so that the color of glass doesn't change. So this was done. Many buildings we have done, just running fast. So this is being applied with the help of roller. This is in Jigraon, Jirakpur. Many sites we have done. Now next product is my Gypsum Max. Basically, this is nothing but beta hydrate gypsum plaster, very commonly known as BOP. Many companies are into it. Again, this is a substitute for plastering in AAC blocks and RCC and concrete walls, but the only restriction is that this cannot be applied on exterior walls. This is limited, this area of application is restricted to interior walls only. Features, it has got good whiteness. My product vis-a-vis others, the main thing is that we are very high on purity level, so whiteness is very high, high transfer strength, fast plastering work, silk and smoothie finish, and multi-purpose application. No curing, as I have told you. Saves on water, time, smooth plaster finish, no shrinkage crack. So these are all the advantages. See, this is the wall where we have to apply. This is how we apply the gypsum plaster, work being done. You can see the whiteness. Now, technical specifications, we normally add 70 to 75% of water in this. And setting time is, now this is very important. This product gets sets very fast. So you should increase the setting time so that there is ease in application. So we are giving around 22 minutes, which is good enough. Strength is transfer strength is 5.7. Now, if you talk of costing, it is 22 rupees per square feet. It's a simple mathematical calculation, taking 280 rupees per bag. And this is how we calculate. And it is 22 rupees square feet, which is comparable with any good alternate available in the market. Many projects. Now, friends, this is the improved version of my Gypsum Max. Gypsum Max is normal purified form of beta hemihydrate plaster of Paris, whereas this product is, you know, this is having some fillers in it. Now, these fillers will basically increase on our other features, which is non-cracking, easy to workable, frame retardant, thermal resistance, reduces time of construction. So these all are the features which are additionally available. And this is one coat plaster on bricks. No curing is required. It saves on water, smooth plaster, and no shrinkage cracks will be there. Again, these are the features. Costing here, because we have added some fillers, it will increase the thermal insulation also. So costing has further gone up by around 5 rupees square feet. It is 28 rupees now. The last product which I want to share with you all is BondMax. This is basically a bonding agent, friends. On any RCC surface, if you want to do a plaster, this is a product which is coming in liquid shape. You have to apply it with the help of this roller or a paintbrush. Basically, it will give you a rough surface. Normally, RCC surface is very smooth, so you cannot do plasters over it directly. So either you will have to do hacking, or you need this kind of product. If you go in for hacking, you will lose on strength. So the advantage is this, that without doing hacking, you will be able to do the plaster. And the thickness is around 20 mm. This paste can be applied in 3 mm. Over that, the plaster up to 20 mm can be applied. Color is parrot green and drying time is 6 hours. If you talk of costing, this is the costing. It is 4 rupees square feet. Now, what are you saving? If you even talk of hacking, it will be also around 4 to 5 rupees square feet. Basically, you are saving on time. This product, you can apply n number of square feet in a day, and after that, next day, you can go in for plastering. Whereas, if you want to go in for hacking, it will be a time-consuming thing. Now, the last range of product is TileMax. This is a basically tile adhesive. This has a IS code, IS15477, which we follow. And as per this code, there are three variants which we have made. This is type 1. Basically, how they have classified type 1 and type 2 in tile adhesives. For any tile which is having a porosity more than 3%, we use type 1. More than 3% means it is a ceramic tile basically. And if you have vitrified tiles or marble or granite, then you will have to use type 2. So in type 1, we have one variant only, which is gray cement based. And in type 2, we have two variants, both gray and white cement based. So these are the three products which are there from our side. These are their features. Basically, this is the increasing trend. This is for normal interior tile. This is for exterior tile, large format tile, 8x8 tile, 8x4 tile. This is for your always wet areas like your swimming pools, water retaining areas. It can be your bathrooms and all those structures. And what are the benefits? Basically, as I have told you, these all products, they don't require any curing. They will give you better bonding. They will give you high life to your tile. And as I have told you, this product can be used for both marble and stones also. These are the technical features. These are very high on your tensile and shear adhesion. You can see the results. Shear adhesion is 2.88, which is quite high. Normally, cement se jab aap tile paste karte hain, it is less than even half of this. So drying condition, wet condition, heat aging test is around 5.21. And they are all coming in powder form. You just need to add water. This is type 2 gray and this is type 2 white. Costing is 15 rupees, 19 rupees and 28 rupees. Then we have some grouts also, friends, to fill the gaps between the tiles. Very normal. Isme pehle aap log sirf cement use kar rahe the, but to take care of lateral stresses in that, we have formulated these products. These are cementitious grout and resin grouts. So these both are also available. This is a basic formula, how to calculate the requirement. This is nothing but length and width of your tiles. This is the thickness of tile, and this way you will get how much quantity of this material is required. They follow European standards. This is how we apply. I'm moving fast so that we can take some questions. That's the end of my presentation. Any questions? We have around 5 minutes still with us. Friends, any questions? Hello.
Can you hear me, sir?
Yeah.
तो इसमें हम लोग ये देख रहे हैं कि इसमें नॉर्मली आपने पूरी की पूरी एक क्लासिफिकेशन कर दी है से 2.5-3 रुपए स्क्वायर फीट से लेकर 20-25 रुपए स्क्वायर फीट जो भी आपके प्रोडक्ट्स अवेलेबल हैं
सर
तो कुछ एक तो लाइक हमारी सिर्फ फिनिशिंग है फिनिशिंग इंटीरियर्स के लिए एक्सटीरियर्स के लिए कुछ हमारे जो नॉर्मली जो जैसे टाइल एडहेसिव्स है बट देयर इज वन थिंग द लास्ट पॉइंट व्हिच यू सेड कि वो थिकनेस के अकॉर्डिंगली हम लोग उसका निकाल रहे हैं कि टाइल की थिकनेस है कहीं पर टाइल की थिकनेस 4 mm है कहीं पर टाइल की थिकनेस 6 mm है 8 mm है या ग्रेनाइट है वो जो 15 mm है
एग्जैक्टली
उससे थिकनेस से अब ये भी हो सकता है कि किसी एक प्रोडक्ट का थिकनेस जो मतलब कि किसी में ग्रेनाइट है वो हैवी होगा अगर वो सिरेमिक टाइल है तो वो थोड़ी सी लाइट वेट होगी
नेचुरली नेचुरली
तो प्रोडक्ट अगर वो थिकनेस उनका वेट तो बराबर हो नहीं सकता
बिल्कुल
तो वो तो हम लोग कैसे बैलेंस करेंगे उस केस में
नहीं वेरी राइटली आस्क क्वेश्चन सर ऐसा है दैट्स व्हाई वी हैव डिफरेंट वेरिएंट्स एज आई हैव टोल्ड यू टाइप 1 टाइप 2 And in type 2, again, I have two variants, white cement and gray cement waste. So basically, type 1 to bilkul basic cheez hai. That is for your interiors and normal, jo aapka normal bathroom tiles, floor tiles ho gaya, uske liye chale jayega. Ab aap aate hain type 2 pe. Type 2 basically is for exteriors, large format tiles. I am again saying it is not for granite and marble. Usko bhi choda hua maine. Large format tiles, you all understand, aajkal jo tile ka size chal raha 4x8, 8x4, matlab us tarah ki jo
8 feet, 3x8, maximum 8 feet wali.
हाँ वो क्लैडिंग वाली जो टाइल्स है फॉर एक्सटीरियर्स देयर यू कैन रिकमेंड दिस ऑफ कोर्स फॉर दैट वी नीड टू डू बोल्टिंग जो एक्स्ट्रा बोल्ट्स लगते हैं आई वांट से कि ये प्रोडक्ट आपको ऐसे ही ले देना बट द सर फर्क क्या है इफ यू डू इट विद नॉर्मल सीमेंट व्हाट हैपेंस इज कि सीमेंट जब आप एक्सटीरियर पे टाइल फिक्स करते हो सीमेंट के साथ देयर इज अ श्रिंकेज एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट श्रिंकेज बिहाइंड द टाइल उसमें एक हॉलो स्पेस डेवलप होता है जिसके कारण टाइल डीलेमिनेट होकर गिर जाती है सो दैट नॉर्मली हैपेंस इट हैज बीन एक्सपीरियंस्ड बाय ऑल ऑफ अस नाउ वेयर एज दिस प्रोडक्ट इज हैविंग अ प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एंटी श्रिंकेज नो क्योरिंग रिक्वायर्ड अब आपने जो टाइल सीमेंट से बाहर लगाई उसमें एक तो क्योरिंग भी नहीं हुई मेरी तो मैंने फाइनल पेस्ट फॉर पेस्टिंग ऑफ द टाइल यूज किया उसकी क्योरिंग पॉसिबल ही नहीं है क्योंकि उसके ऊपर टाइल आ गई तो इसमें बिकॉज देयर आर सम एडिटिव्स व्हिच आर टेकिंग केयर ऑफ दैट क्योरिंग नीड्स सो नो क्योरिंग इज रिक्वायर्ड बेसिकली हाउ डज इट टेक केयर ऑफ दैट छोटा सा समझा देता हूँ इट हैज गॉट सम वाटर रिटेनिंग एजेंट्स जो वाटर आपने मिक्स के अंदर डाला था दैट विल बी रिटेन्ड विद इन यूर मिक्स फॉर अ लॉन्गर पीरियड विज अ नॉर्मल सीमेंट जब वो लॉन्गर टाइम तक रहेगा तो ड्यूरिंग द हाइड्रेशन ऑफ योर सीमेंट यू विल हैव मॉइस्चर अवेलेबल विद यू नो एक्स्ट्रा क्योरिंग इज रिक्वायर्ड So that is the concept. So अब आ जाती है बात अगर मेरी ग्रेनाइट या मार्बल की है जो आप पूछ रहे हैं तो for that we will recommend the highest range from our side that is white cement based adhesive that works well. Again if you talk of thickness that will depend upon the thickness of your material which you want to paste. Normally इसमें formula होता है sir जो आपकी tile की thickness है अगर tiles है ग्रेनाइट मार्बल अभी छोड़ देते हैं टाइल के केस में टाइल जो आपकी टाइल की थिकनेस है -2 mm शुड बी द लेयर ऑफ टाइल एडहेसिव टू बी अप्लाइड
8 mm 6 mm होगा
हाँ बट अगर आपका मार्बल या ग्रेनाइट है देन वो डिपेंड करता है उसमें नॉर्मली जो आपकी मार्बल या ग्रेनाइट का साइज है उससे -4 mm तक आई थिंक इट वर्क्स विद प्रॉपर क्लैंपिंग
One thing more, supposing I am using same material कि एक बार किसी एक सरफेस पे मैंने वो मटेरियल को वर्टिकली यूज किया है
राइट
उसमें कुछ अलग प्रॉपर्टीज निकलेंगी अगर उसको मैं हॉरिजॉन्टली यूज कर रहा हूँ तो वो कुछ अलग होगा क्योंकि वर्टिकली उसको संभालना थोड़ा मुश्किल है
नहीं दैट्स व्हाई आई एम इंसिस्टिंग ऑन क्लैंपिंग वर्टिकल में सर अगर आप देखो उसकी बॉन्डिंग विद द बेस इज सेम दिक्कत नहीं है बट द ओनली डिफरेंस इज इन द जब मैं वर्टिकल चल रहा हूँ तो ग्रेविटी इज अगेंस्ट मी उसके लिए एंड दैट ग्रेविटी विल बी अगेंस्ट मी टिल द टाइम इट इज नॉट हेल्ड प्रॉपरली वो उसी टाइम तक उस बोल्टिंग का पर्पज है बोल्टिंग जो मैं करता हूँ फास्टनिंग जो लगाते हैं वो इसलिए लगाते हैं उसकी जरूरत है एक्सटीरियर यू शुड गो अबव 10 feet फास्टनर्स आर रिक्वायर्ड
हाउ कैन यू क्लासिफाई लाइक अभी हम लोग सर देख रहे हैं एक आपका प्रोडक्ट जो कंक्रीट के ऊपर जिसको आप बोल रहे थे कि फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई मीन वी गाइस आर कि बहुत बढ़िया शटरिंग करके बहुत एक्सटीरियर फिनिश जो हमारी है कंक्रीट की बहुत अच्छी आनी चाहिए ठीक है ना सबसे पहले तो हमारा यही रहता है कि भाई हमारी शटरिंग बढ़िया तेल लग के बल गया साफ करके कंक्रीट की है बिल्कुल बढ़िया सी फिनिश आए
सो दैट इट हैज टू बी लाइक दैट
ठीक है तो अब व्हाट हैपेंस इज अर्लियर लाइक मे बी 5 years 10 years डाउन द लाइन द कॉन्ट्रैक्टर यूज्ड टू शर्क अवे अप्लाइंग दैट डीजल एंड अगेन कि ये इसकी बहुत बढ़िया फिनिश नहीं आएगी सर ये प्लास्टर नहीं होगा या फिर इस पे जाली लगानी पड़ेगी अभी क्या हो रहा है कि यू आर गिविंग अगेन एक बार बढ़िया फिनिश हमारी आ गई उसको फिर दोबारा एक बार रफ करके फिर उसको प्लास्टर कर रहे हैं
रफ करने के लिए सर इफ यू गो फॉर बॉन्ड मैक्स जो मैंने आपको ग्रीन कलर प्रोडक्ट जो भी दिखाया था वो बड़ा इकोनॉमिकल है आपको देखो, मैं अगर कंक्रीट अच्छे कास्ट कर रहा हूँ जिस तरह आपने बताया, माय पर्पस ऑफ कास्टिंग सो नाइसली सो नीटली इज नंबर वन एस्थेटिक्स, नंबर टू इज स्ट्रेंथ ऑल्सो.
Yes,
as a civil engineer, it is strength is also important. And if I have done it so nicely, my strength is okay. After that, just for the sake of plastering, agar main uski hacking kar raha hu, I am not only disturbing the structure, I am playing with its strength also. So that is never advisable. You have to do any coating, and these coatings are available. Bondmax is from our side. Even if you want to do POP plaster or your cementitious plaster or any other plaster, a single coat is sufficient and varies. You will save on time, you will save on labor. It is just as doing a paint with the roller, nothing else. So आप समझ सकते हैं कितनी स्पीड से काम हो जाएगा. और आपने एंड नॉर्मली हम क्या करते हैं, आप जैसे भी चाल इस तरह से बनती है, एक बंदा जाके पहले सारा अप्लाई करता जा रहा है एंड नेक्स्ट डे उसके पीछे प्लास्टर शुरू हो जाता है. यू आर सेविंग ऑन टाइम. हैकिंग में तो यू नो हाउ मच टाइम गोज. अगर अच्छी क्वालिटी की कंक्रीटिंग की हुई है तो हैकिंग रिक्वायर्स अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम एंड मनी आल्सो.
यस इट मे टाइम मनी एंड इवन मैकेनिकल टूल्स.
मैकेनिकल टूल्स अ लॉट ऑफ एनर्जी. बीइंग अ रिस्पॉन्सिबल आर्किटेक्ट इंजीनियर और प्रोफेशनल, इट इज अवर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू सेव ऑन एनर्जी ऑल्सो. So yes. We are saving energy also. We are saving water. You use any of these products, you are saving on water. So these are all the advantages. That is one of my favorite product, Level Max. That Level Max, which I have recommended for direct replacement of plaster on your AC blocks. So that is a fantastic product. No wastage, no need of collecting the aggregates. आपको कोई fine sand लाने की जरूरत नहीं है, फिर उसकी mixing. We all are experienced people. You know, doing a plaster, and plaster is normally a stage जहाँ पे contractor भाग जाता है.
हाँ, वो एक तरफ 12 mm, एक तरफ 18 mm,
उसमें भाग जाता है. So you just, we being a responsible people for construction industry, पहले तो सर brick को replace करना है AC block पे, फिर AC block के ऊपर plastering करनी है इस तरह के products. So this is the future. Maybe it may take 2, 3, 4, 5 years, whatever. But we should be ready for these things.
Sir, there's one practical problem into the field. कि अभी क्या हो रहा है, हमने brick को replace कर लिया. समझ लो कि हमने 30-40-50% ब्रिक को रिप्लेस पर करके हम लोग ब्लॉक्स पे आ गए, एसी पे आ गए. अब उसके बाद वो स्टेज टू है ना, वो फिर दोबारा नॉर्मल प्लास्टर पे जा रहे हैं.
हाँ, वही गलती है.
यहाँ पे मतलब एक जगह पे तो एक स्टेज पे तो हमने उसको चेंज कर लिया जो मेजर थी, बट यहाँ पे हमें थोड़ी सी टेक्निकल वो चाहिए, सपोर्ट चाहिए कि क्लाइंट को वहां से भी उसको हटा के दूसरे पे लेके जा रहा हूँ. वो अभी भी वहां पे कहता है इसमें स्ट्रेंथ नहीं मिल रही.
Sir, we are always a phone call away from you. So I have a team. You give me any project, we will do sampling over there. All kind of things are available, and we are really interested to push all these products. These are
how was that like difference? कि वो इसका और उसके जो difference आ रहा है ना, कि भाई आपका इधर आपका 12 mm का आ रहा है, इधर 6 mm, 8 mm, तो उसमें उसको थोड़ा convince करने के लिए वो problem रहता है.
हाँ, वो थोड़ा सा सर उसके लिए क्या है कि यू हैव टू प्लान राइट फ्रॉम द बिगनिंग. जब आपका ब्लॉक वर्क शुरू हुआ ना, तो ब्लॉक ही आप ले ब्लॉक लेंगे ही, पहले मैं रिकमेंड करूंगा ब्लॉक जॉइंटिंग मोटर से कीजिए, नॉर्मल मोटर से नहीं करनी. उससे आपका ऑंडुलेशन अपने आप कम हो जाते हैं. अगर आपने सिर्फ जो बेस कोर्स होता है, पहला कोर्स जो होता है, दैट हैज टू बी डन विद सीमेंट जस्ट ओवर द ग्राउंड. जो पहला जस्ट ओवर फाउंडेशन जो पहला ब्लॉक आप लगाएंगे, पहला कोर्स जो आप लगाएंगे, दैट हैज टू बी विद सीमेंट.
इसके ऊपर जो उठा रहे हैं हम लोग,
उसके ऊपर सारा आप जॉइंटिंग मोर्टार यूज कीजिए, देन यू गो इन फॉर दिस प्रोडक्ट, इट विल बी इकोनॉमिक. आई हैव डन, आपको जस्ट टू कोट विद यू, वैसे बॉस बिल्डिंग है यहाँ पे, बीजेपी ऑफिस बना सर चंडीगढ़ में, पंचकूला में. एंड दे हैव यूज्ड सारे ब्लॉक्स यूज हुए थे. And we went and demonstrated this product, and they have used it for the entire building, and they are very happy. And उनके quality conscious बंदे थे, मतलब they were really into it. एक-एक चीज़ उन्होंने check की, sampling हुई, सब कुछ हुआ. They were really satisfied. इसी तरह वो HPCL refinery मैंने अभी आपको दिखाई. वो तो आप जानते हैं, that's a national level project. So product is no doubt good. The only thing is awareness. That's why we are sharing all this.
Yes, yes, yes. Definitely. Surely.
Any other questions, sir, from anybody?
I think, Anji Gunit ji.
Sir, I don't think there is any another question left behind. All the queries have been very well clarified by sir. और मेरे को लगता है कि जो भी चीज़ें कोई डाउट्स होंगे भी वो भी आपके प्रेजेंटेशन के बाद में सब क्लैरिफाइड हो चुके होंगे एंड देयर इज अ गुड रेंज ऑफ वैल्यू एडेड प्रोडक्ट्स व्हिच वी कैन यूज इन आवर कंस्ट्रक्शन इंडस्ट्री एंड एज सर सेड कि हम बहुत ज़्यादा अपनी कॉस्ट और अपना टाइम बचा सकते हैं अगर हम प्रॉपरली एक डिफाइंड प्रोडक्ट को यूज करें तो रादर देन गोइंग फॉर जेनेरिक टर्म्स अगर हम उसकी जगह पे आज के मॉडर्न ट्रेंड के साथ में अगर बात करें तो हम ये सोच सकते हैं कि भी अपना टाइम भी बचाना है और अपनी मनी भी बचानी है. बजट कंस्ट्रेंट्स भी होते हैं बिकॉज एट दिस टाइम अभी बजट्स तो सबसे ज़्यादा मेजर इशू रहता है हर प्रोजेक्ट के अंदर. तो आप उसको किस तरह से वर्कआउट करना है वो एक प्रॉपर टीम के साथ में एज सर सेड कि अगर इफ समबडी नीड्स एनी हेल्प सो देयर टीम इज ऑलवेज देयर टू सपोर्ट. और बीइंग अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ बीइंग आर्किटेक्ट प्रोफेशनल आर्किटेक्ट और सिविल कॉन्ट्रैक्टर और सिविल इंजीनियर we can easily approach the company itself to gain any type of knowledge we require.
Yes, so, we are always there. We will do all kind of sampling, whatever. We are spending, we have a good amount of budget for propagating these products. So whatever support is required from our end, we will be extending that.
Definitely, sir. After the session, maybe tomorrow, I'll give you a call for a product which I want to get a detailed about.
Sure.
For a project actually we are running. So I think we have not left with any queries now. So sir, Dinesh sir, may I request you for the vote of thanks?
Thank you very much, Gunit. And thank you, Malhotra ji. Aapne bahut acche tarike se, I think, a thorough professional, thorough gentleman, aur ek pura practical approach ke sar, sir ne bataya. And how the costing works. क्योंकि यही एक जो प्रैक्टिकल लोगों की प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजर्स की यही एक अप्रोच होती है कि एंड रिजल्ट हमें क्या चाहिए कि हमें कॉस्टिंग इतनी कॉस्ट में इसको वर्कआउट करना है. तो सर ने जितने भी अपने 7-8 प्रोडक्ट्स दिखाए हैं सबसे पहले उसकी कॉस्टिंग को कैसे कंट्रोल में रखना है दैट हैज बीन वेल टेकन केयर ऑफ. सो दैट्स द बेस्ट पार्ट आई थिंक कि अगर हम किसी भी प्रोजेक्ट में या किसी भी आगे एज ए स्टूडेंट ये जो बच्चे लोग हैं हमारे जो अभी पढ़ रहे हैं जो सेकेंड ईयर थर्ड ईयर या फाइनल ईयर के बच्चे हैं तो दे डेफिनेटली दे आर गोइंग टू गेट अ मेजर लीप हाउ टू कीप द प्रोजेक्ट एंड द कॉस्ट अंडर कंट्रोल बाय गेटिंग रेलेवेंट फीडबैक फ्रॉम सो मच सीनियर फेलोज लाइक यू एंड आई थैंक यू अ लॉट ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ माय कॉलेज ऑन डिपार्टमेंट एंड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ माय प्रिंसिपल राजेश कुमार जी एंड ऑल अदर हेड्स for such a wonderful session for which students and faculty is grateful.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. It was my pleasure.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.